From Sunday the 6th of September onwards, you can join our worship gathering online at home, gathered with others, or by joining us in our buildings. We've taken every precaution to ensure we can open our buildings safely. So when you turn up, here's what you can expect. We'll begin at 11 a.m. every Sunday. Please arrive early to allow us to seat everyone safely. On arrival, you'll be greeted by one of our welcome team, who will invite you to sanitize your hands. To keep one another safe, masks will be compulsory for now, unless you have a genuine medical reason not to wear one. So if you've come without a mask, our welcome team will show you where to get one. But no one will challenge you if you're unable to wear one. We're taking the names and details of everyone who comes through our doors so we can contact you at short notice if necessary. You, or your group, will then be shown to a designated seat, spaced 2 meters from others. We ask you to keep this distance at all times where possible. To minimise contact with surfaces, we are not offering books or cushions, so if you use them, please bring your own. The worship gathering will continue as usual. Musicians and worship leaders will not be wearing masks but will maintain a safe distance. Everyone can join in with words and prayers and, provided masks are worn, it will be possible to join in with singing at a normal speaking volume. On Communion Sundays, extra care will be taken to ensure individual glasses and bread are shared hygienically. Kids are an important part of our church family, and we are working to make our worship gatherings an all-age experience. For now, children must remain with their parents or guardians at all times. If the worship centre is full, our welcome team will bring you to the Nendrum Hall, where you and others join in the service via a live link. Separate toilet facilities are available for each of the spaces. The 2 toilets in the porch for those in the worship centre, and the toilets in the kitchen corridor for those in the Nendrum Hall. We won't be passing offering plates, so you can continue giving online or by standing order, or using the baskets placed on your way out. At the end of our time, you'll remain seated and wait for stewards to show you out one at a time. When you're speaking with others, remember to show care for one another by keeping a safe distance and wearing masks where possible. Finally, if you or anyone you're in contact with has any of the symptoms associated with COVID-19, it is important that you do not come to the building. Simply join the worship gathering from home instead. If you're symptom-free and no one in your bubble is shielding or vulnerable, then we want to encourage you to come along and enjoy the experience of worshiping together. We'll see you soon.